In the late 1800s, Othar Potts and his wife came from Asheville to Huntersville, and he was able to buy land across the railroad track. After the Civil War, people naturally gravitated towards the slave quarters because that was where they were relegated. And so with Mr. Othar having land that he could sell at his discretion to whomever, that's how Pottstown got started. From the railroad track to the end of where the ball field is for Terrence Lytle, that's pretty much what Pottstown was.